Hello and welcome to this new mastermind about list building. I'm happy to see so much people connected. And if you're ready, we start. Let me share my screen. Okay. The first method for building a good and solid list is a debate method. Why? It's extremely good because it permits to people to enter a free contest in which you give away a physical product that will be shipped to the address of the participant, of the winner, and because people loves free products. For example, I've built this simple squeeze page with a composer and with a free HTML template. A blank one. In this case, the real power of this quiz page is the fact that it contains just the information usual. For example, win your coffee t-shirt in red and bold and enter your details to participate with extraction date for the prize. The first thing you have to do is select a physical product to give away. For example, you can select it from Amazon, the best marketplace in the world, the biggest. You can, for example, select books. You can select a movie Blu-ray, a movie DVD, a music CD, a video game, electronic, home and garden tools, everything. You can build a list in every niche you want. For example, my first t-shirt I've placed in this quiz page was built through Skreened. Skreened is a great service. You can connect at http screened.com and create a free account. On this t-shirt creation website, you can open your own shop. For example, I've opened my Italian t-shirt shop. You can create new galleries and you can create a new design. If, for example, you want to create a new t-shirt design, you can click on Create Your Own. After you click it, you will see, for example, the first t-shirt you are going to edit, and you can customize it by selecting the different type of tee. By selecting a color, for example, if I want another type of tee, you will see it here. You can upload images, color or black and white or grayscale. You can add text. You can add even ready art present on the website. For example, you can see, you can even select the color. Okay, and the good thing about Skreened is that you can sell even a single t-shirt. You don't have to sell 10 in a row, 20 in a row. No. You can sell just one if you want. And in this case, you can purchase one and enter the winner's details so that he can receive this great t-shirt. The good thing about this quiz page is that it has also a get response. A Facebook connection so that people, when signing up to this list, shares also this page to all the people in their line and more if subscribed with a good email address that we know is used in Facebook, so it's true, it's not a spam email just for spam messages and things like that. So it's better to go this way to select a Facebook connection form instead of the usual HTML or JavaScript form. Another thing, if you want to provide apart Amazon and Screened gift, you want to give away a gift card, you can do it from Amazon. Going into the gift card department, you can see there are lots and lots of gift cards, for example, available for restaurants. Department stores, clothing and accessories, travel and leisure, grocery, gourmet and floral, books, movies and music, and so on, even from bestseller. You can set any price you want from $10 and so on, and it's very easy to send these cards through email address, so no way for shipping and things like that. Okay. Next thing, the contest rules. Remember, this is a contest, so you need to provide rules. And here you can find the contest rules link. It's simple, everything is shown. For example, this t-shirt contest permits one person to win a t-shirt for each contest. To participate in the contest, you must enter your name and email for winning notification and for receiving the premium coffee news and curiosities. So we get their email for the contest, but at the same time we can send them newsletter, targeted newsletter containing news taken from PLR articles or from the web and some offers from Amazon or from other network, affiliate networks. If you are the winner, you will be contacted for shipping details. We accept digital entries only, one per IP. Don't register twice or you will be disqualified. Winner will be selected by extraction with a digital software. The color of the t-shirt could slightly change as well as the final design. Thanks so much, your name and your company, nothing else is required. Another thing, more important, include always a privacy policy terms and condition page. In this case, you can even insert the anti-spam policy. I've inserted everything, including copyright notice, disclaimer, DMCA compliance, FTC compliance, privacy policy, terms of service and conditions of use, the social media disclosure. Okay. This is an old page from 2015. I will need to change this. Okay. Anyway, you have seen how simple is a t-shirt squeeze page. This bake method is good for everything physical. For example, I let you see the Amazon objects, the gift cards, or the t-shirt from screen. Okay, where you can promote this page? This page is really easy. With this page, it's really easy to get subscribers. So, my first advice is to promote it on your social media accounts. So, Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, LinkedIn, Pinterest, especially Pinterest and Instagram. With an image like that, it will be more easy to get people to join. And the other things I suggest is to use contest and sweepstakes site. So, for example, I'll let you see a couple of sites. For example, coolfreebuylinks.com. Coolfreebuylinks.com. This is a good site for giving away free things. Remember, when you submit your contest, to always search the contest area. So, in this case, it's contests and sweepstakes. Once you click it here in a small font, you will see have a free contest sweepstakes offer you want listed here. Tell us about it. Click here for details. You click here and you submit your free offer. You can select where the offer is good. For example, you can select US only or US and Canada only, or even international with other, or even altogether. It's very easy. You can read the rules here. You can select this for your site, for example, a little button with cool free buy links that must link back to their site. So, your thing will appear in the contest and sweepstakes area, here, and people can join your list with ease. If you want another good site, is shopforfreebies.com. Shop for freebies. It's a really good design. There is a daily list with the free things or discount. Even in this case, you just have to select your submission and send your product. One more, freakyfreddies.com. Even on this place, it's easy to submit your free product. In this case, my free t-shirt, it's easy to submit. Just click on miscellaneous links, submit a free buy, or freebie, sorry. And you can see how it's easy. You can join the daily newsletter and follow the rules. Then another one is I love giveaways.com. I love giveaways.com give you the opportunity to list your contest or sweepstakes instantly here at the giveaway. It's very easy. You have to enter your details, and if you're lucky, it can appear in the top 10 sweepstakes or giveaways of the week. Last but not least, another I suggest is contestchest.com. Contestchest.com. This is another good website where people can find freebies from every country. For example, I'm from Italy. I click Italy, and you can see offer directed to your country only. In this case, you can submit your contest clicking at the contest and select the countries you want to target. Before clicking this list of contact for free, you must register and log in. Remember that. Okay, I've shown a lot of things about the contest and sweepstakes sites. It's important to submit your new squeeze page into the site, so you can search even on Google for contest list or contest portals, so that you can find good ideas. Then you can paste the squeeze page directly into your blog. You can create a post, you can create a sidebar banner, and you can get some of your visitors direct on this page to grab your their email address. And last but not least, you can promote the squeeze page with the usual methods that we will see later. Now, after the beta method, that is one of the biggest and beautiful ways to build a list, we can pass to the classic method. The classic method is the simple one. You can see this page. This is a squeeze page built on a blank HTML template. A simple header. Welcome, Savvy Marketer. Here is an exclusive Alessandro Zamboni gift. Discover how to use profitable solo ads to get a valuable list of subscribers. Okay. How I created this book and this wonderful cover. I created the cover with mycovermaker.com. It's simply a PLR product. A PLR is the best way to build products to give away for free. Why? Because they are yet created. You purchase them, you change the title, the cover, and the author name inside the document, and you are ready to go. It's simple. And you can build unlimited squeeze pages. After the beautiful cover, you find, please enter your email below to claim your free guide. Once done, you will be sent your ebook plus several other unexpected bonuses. And here is the autoresponder form with the same image I used for ebook cover and the possibility to enter the email. And then again, remember the privacy policy and other laws. What is important in a squeeze page is to be concise, to do it with just the minimum text, because people don't want to lose time to read everything. They want just a form to insert their email, a good cover, outstanding cover to see, and all must be simple enough to permit all to join your list. Now, where you can advertise this quiz page or the previews? Obviously, on social networks, on your Facebook pages, on your Facebook groups, on your Twitter account, as well as Google+, LinkedIn, Pinterest, and Instagram. And Tumblr, just to say a few social networks, few valuable social networks. The next thing is using viral ebooks. For example, you can take out a chapter from your free book or a video from your video series and provide it free on viral website that share documents. You can even use SlideShare and sites like that one. The next thing is using articles. Articles are important because you can submit them to Isin Articles, Go Articles, or just on the new LinkedIn publishing platform. For example, here we go, to let you see the LinkedIn publishing platform. Okay, as you can see, here are my article published by Alessandro, by me, with the image for each article, and as you can see, there's an outstanding 1,183 people that follow me thanks to these articles that got a lot of views. For example, the real power of trends got 144 views. Spy on your competitors and steal their success got 260 views and 2 likes, and 4 share on LinkedIn, 1 on Facebook, and 2 on Twitter. And the 8 fast ways to create products in 24 hours got 330 visits, 3 likes, and 4 messages, plus 3 likes on Facebook, 1 like on Google+, and 13 shares on LinkedIn. So it's an interesting thing to submit your article in a different way. It's a very valuable way. Next, you can write blog posts on your blog or even on other blog as a guest post. It's simple. And last, it's placing a simple pop-up on your blog that lets people see your e-cover with a smart message like this one, and that permits them to join your list with ease. You can see how this page is easy to build with a program like Composer. It's wonderful, colorful, people like it. I got an incredible conversion with this one, as well as the coffee one I shown you before. Now, if you want to find a good PLR to share in your squeeze page after changing cover, the document if you want, and the title, and placing your author name, you can join membership that make easy to find the PLR products that update the database on a daily basis. One of the best is bigproductstore.com. It offers an always a number of PLR products, WrestleRite products, and Master WrestleRite products, almost 8,000 products, and you can join it for a monthly or annual price, if I remember well. The next one is plrassassin.com. I've joined it for many months. It's a cool website updated on every 3 to 4 days with new products. It offers a huge quantity of products to select, You can get even a free access that allows you to download almost 500 products. plrassassin.com. Next one is idplr.com. This is huge because it has over 8,280 products with PLR rights. It's opened since 2008, so you have the guarantee it will stay open again after 6 years of activity, and especially after it has collected 36,000 members. It's updated daily with new products, and inside you can find over 4,600 ebooks, 867 software and script videos, thousands of graphics and articles, and many, many other things, as you can see here in detail. Over 20,000 PLR articles, it's huge. Okay, now the next step for building a list, the third, is the paid WSO or the paid JVZoo. Because why a paid WSO is better than a free one? Because a free one gets almost no traffic. You need to move to get this traffic alone. You don't have the help of affiliates because they won't earn anything. So I've tried many, many ways, and the best one is to launch a paid WSO, for example, up to $5 to $10, and offer it on the Warrior Forum so that affiliates are moved to select your offer because they will earn 100% of commissions. For example, this product, 100 per day blueprint, is launched a few days ago and got almost 100 of sales. The affiliates get $6.35 without making anything other than promoting this product. So they are moved to do this, and then they get 50% and 50% on the one-time offers where you can earn. So in this way, if you get 100 sales, there are 100 people more in your list. It's easy. It's really easy. You launch it for a price by $5, $10. You set the autoresponder inside Warrior Plus. It's easy. When you have your product ready, for example, I select here WSO Winner. Okay. You go down until you find autoresponder settings. For example, here I select Get Response, and when I set up the connection between Warrior Plus and Get Response, I get to select my list that in this case was created just for this launch, WSO WSO. So every people who purchase your product will be added to your list automatically. It's very easy. The next thing you can do is on JVZoo, where, for example, where you have a good product, you hate it. When you launch it, you can see just here below the autoresponder integration. I selected Get Response, I inserted my Get Response API key, and selected my list name. And so every person who purchased this Kindle Thriller was added to my list. Easy. Easy and working. Effective. For example, even this product by Marc Leroux was sold for $15.51. He sold more than 100 copies, I think almost 150 if I remember well. And these were given totally to the affiliates. The author didn't took nothing except the list members, the new list members. It's incredible, and the affiliates collaborate because they see a huge offer available. So you have comprehended the real power of a paid WSO. Now, the spade WSO is one of the easiest systems to run because you have to complete a JB page. For example, I will launch a Boom Boom quiz in the next few days on the 20th of May. Building a JB page like this is easy using the usual blank page HTML template. It's really easy because you can set up this JV page in steps. Enter a little introduction, a product description, the autoresponder form to create your JV list, your affiliate links, a newsletter or more articles for affiliates so that they didn't need to write their email list, but they find it already. And then some cool e-cover and banners, for example, some Facebook news feeds ads, Facebook news feed ads that are useful if used with the ads because they stand out. They stand out on the Facebook news feed. The covers, a front cover and a usual e-cover, and a couple of banners. Usual banners. And then last but not least, some phrases to be shared on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and the usual social networks. A JV page like this is creative, it's easy, and permit to your affiliates to find all the details about your product and to join to promote it. It's wonderful. When you have a JV page like that, my advice is to promote it on JV Networks. For example, one of my favorites is MunchEye.com by Chris Munch. It's a very clean design, it's one of the most used, and as you can see on 20 May, where is my Boom Boom traffic from Alessandro Zamboni. It's easy to submit your product. You just click Submit your launch here. You enter it like a normal WordPress post, and after they activate it, it will be visible online. You can share, for example, the article you used on your JV page, an image, and the JV page link here with all the other details for affiliates. Simple. And when you receive their activation email, they suggest also to submit your launch on their Facebook page and Skype, giving you the code to copy and paste. The next good thing is you can use WarriorJV.com. WarriorJV.com is a website similar to MunchEye, where you can list your JV page. Okay, it's easy because you can log in this case I'm just in, and you can launch your product clicking on calendar and create event. After you click create event, your event will be added to the table. For example, if you click on 20 May, you will see my Boom Boom quiz together with three additional products. And you see that my Boom Boom in yellow and red jumped to your eye better than the other three. The last but not least site where you need to submit your JV page is jvnotifypro.com. Don't know why, but by years I can't join this website because after I join with my details I can't log in. It's a thing I didn't comprehend. I also contacted support and they can't comprehend why this happens. Anyway, this is one of the huge and biggest JV notification website where you can get seen within your product. You just join, you can upgrade or go free and place your announcement into the site, into the website. Easy. Okay, so now we have seen these three ways to build a JV page. Good ways. Now I'm sure you're interested to know more. So I completed a new section with more ways to build your list. At first, you can offer your product for free on your Facebook page group. On Facebook, people will see your link with a good cover shared as an image and will click it to join your list. I did in the past, and with almost 3,500 followers, I got almost 20 subscribers. It's not so much, but they are good subscribers because they are used to see your name and they are in your friends list. So this is a good way. Another thing you can do is doing a free webinar like I'm doing right now with webinarjam.net, webinarjam.net. It's a good solution. Let me stop the video. Okay, this is available for a little discount. I got it for $297. It's a huge thing because it permits you to do this webinar type webinar in which you can add even your offer with pop-ups. You can even guide the people to visit your site just by entering the URL, and a lot of additional things that people would like to see in a webinar, like the chat that we have. For example, I read by Candace, hi Alessandro, and I say, hi Candace, how are you? Okay, and you can see, for example, the chat, you can submit a poll, you can see the attendees list, and you can set up ready videos to be shown during the webinar. So it's definitely a good platform. You don't need any hosting. You can do unlimited webinars with unlimited attendees, not like GoToWebinar that allows you just 100 people. Here you can even host 200 people for free. You have a wonderful support and you have the usual 30-day refund guarantee. It's powerful, and with this you can build a good webinars made for free and share them on social networks or even with paid ads like Facebook ads and AdWords, just to get more people inside. Then, if you are interested in offline marketing, or if you know some people that works in a shop, in a place offline, you can think about the offline method for building a good list. For example, you ship a product, like I did with my shop some years ago. You submit that product and you attach a business card with a QR code in which the people is asked to join your list, for example, for getting special prices, promotion, coupons, and information, where you can send good newsletters that sells your product. Or again, on your flyers, you can place a QR code so that the people can connect. There are tons of good ideas to be used even in offline marketing to build a list. You go to an event, an internet marketing event, prepare a good business card. Be creative and do it in a way that people, when see your website, can join your list with ease. Another good way is to build your list is, for example, the creation of 30 days events. We have seen it in the last time. We have seen it in many, many ways. Let me come back. Okay. We have seen this 30 days events. For example, I joined one last time with a girl that was guiding people in 30 days to manage all their social accounts. This is an idea, huge idea, because people like these things offered for free. And last but not least, you can do a guest blogging post. Do it well, be creative, And as a call to action, you can just put your squeeze page link, nothing more. It's easy, really easy. And so we have seen around 9 ways to increase your list of subscribers. It's a creative idea, some creative ideas I share. I hope you appreciate it. And if you have any questions, I would be happy to answer here or inside our AIM Magic Formula Mastermind group, as you prefer. If you want to see how it works, the pop-in offer, I let you see in this webinar. For example, let me prepare it on the fly. Okay. Did you see it on the screen? You see they had the to cart button yellow on the sidebar? I think so. There's no connection, but is just to let you see the power of this webinar software. Okay, offer removed. As you can see, list building is a thing that you can get on your way, on your favorite way. There are many, many ways to build a list. I've just used some. There are a lot of new methods. For example, in my Boom Boom Quiz, I show how to build a list with quizzes, free quizzes that people like to complete, and at the end to receive the final participation to this quiz, they must enter their email. And so you can build your list. I've got almost 8,000 people with this quiz idea. It's a huge thing to use on your own. And you can find this new ebook inside the AIM Magic Formula Mastermind in the files area. And I would also appreciate a review to place on the sales page. So we have finished this webinar. I think, let me check if there are questions. What was the 30-day event method you just mentioned? Okay, it was a method I saw on Facebook. Let me think. I don't remember the name of the girl who done it. But she sent 1 mail a day to the subscribers to let them do a task. For example, in first day, she got people to create the first Facebook page. Then she told to add certain contents to the page. Then she guided people to find new followers, even on Twitter, and to be present more on the social network that are used less, like Twitter, Google Plus, and things like that. And at the end of the 30 days, people could choose if go further with another offer to be coached by this girl or to continue free to stay in her list. It was a good idea. As soon as I found the link, I will post it in AIM Magic Formula. Thank you, Val, for the answer, for the question. If there are other questions, otherwise I will close this webinar. I hope you appreciated it. I tried to do my best by using the mind map I given also to you. This one, you received it for free inside the group, and it's a good idea even for you to do if you do masterminds or webinars, to use it to don't lose the point. Yes, Val, it was a free email course, nothing more than this one. In some cases, you can even create a Facebook page just for the people in the course, if you want to have them on your email list and on your Facebook page by the other side or in your group. But I think what she did is a good idea to get the list engaged. Because your list must be kept fresh, so they must hear about you, if not every day, about every 2 to 3 days. Otherwise, they tend to forget you and then cancel from the list. Okay. Thanks so much for your presence. Thanks so much to stay with me until the end of this webinar. We will see you later in group. Thanks so much and see you soon.